guys. We're back. At the end of the last episode, I decided to sell some things, my excess equipment, so I have 4,800 gold. I'm just going to get a quick rest before going into the octagon. I'm glad these kind people waited for us before starting the fights. Yeah. Just explore over here a bit. Looks like there's another place to get some rest. Okay. Do this. Let's try to get that rainbow.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you? It's everyone's favorite season of the year, fighting season!
In this world, isn't that like every day?
Let's roll open the big book of brawling legends and get ready to write in some new names. The Masked Martial Arts Tournament starts here.
Ooh, RIP Chicago Cubs. I like it. Sorry, Cubs.
Now before our fighters get down and
Milwaukee
dirty,
Brewery fan.
It's time to find out who'll be paired with who. Let's hope everyone gets the partner they deserve. I'm going to draw balls from this box right here and call out the numbers. Each pair of numbers forms a team.
Okay, simple enough.
Fighters will be counting on you to make the most of whoever you're matched with. Remember, teamwork makes the dream work. Alrighty, let's get started. And the first number is 11. Fighter number 11, step right up.
My God, us right away.
All right, now time to find out who'll be fighting beside you. Let's see, who will it be? 8. It's fighter number 8. Number 8, make your way up to the stage.
Oh.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Hold on a wee second there. I'm not putting this young lass's fate in the hands of a ballyhoo like you and your box of balls.
Sir, it's the rules.
Allow me to check that with the official adjudicator.
Aye.
My mistake, fighters. Seems this gentleman here has a special arrangement.
Hey, we're cheaters.
Number 11 gets another pick of the partner pot.
Oi, what's the big idea? Play fair, will ya?
Come on now, folks. Be reasonable. The official adjudicator has spoken. Now, why don't we see who number 11 will be fighting beside? It's number 7! Fighter number 7, come on down!
Looks like I'm up.
Oh, who's that?
Vince got picked already.
Well, how about that? Number 11's new partner is last year's champion.
One of the chicken they grew.
Son, Vince Banquet!
At least we have a good chance at winning.
Hey man, good to meet you. Let's break some heads.
That's it, folks. Our teams have been decided. Now all that remains is to wait for the action to begin. Let's wish the best of luck to all our fighters!
Okay. We can't save or anything, so do we just go back up? Oh, we have to rest. We're MMA fighters now, dude. It's a dream come true. When I bought this game, I thought it was Dragon Quest XI, but it's really MMA Simulator 2019. But apparently we can't just use that bed. I guess go all the way back down. Oh, hey, what's
I
up?
I heard that you've been paired with last year's champion. Lucky old you. Not that you even need a partner. I was just saying to Veronica, they should change the rules so you can compete on your own. Wasn't I, Veronica? Veronica? Where's she gone?
Oh, God.
She was... What's all that commotion outside? Oh. Oh, dear.
You learn to look where you're going.
Me look where I'm going? You're the one strolling around with your nose in the air, you snooty little midget.
What? That's ridiculous. You walked right into me, you big lump. Didn't your mother ever teach you to say sorry?
Cool. You really don't know where to shut up, do you? This is all I need after me bleeding, stinking luck in that bleeding, stinking drawer.
Don't take it out on the kid under Digger. We all have our bad days.
Hey, that Vince guy seems kind of cool.
Come here, and I'll... Champ.
I get it. You didn't get the draw you wanted. But you gotta roll with the punches, man. I mean, you're a tough guy. What does it matter who you partner with, right?
Well, since you put it like that, Champ... Sorry, Squirt. I'll, Kev? Kev, is that you, mate? Kev?
Veronica, are you all right?
Hey there, partner. You know this little lady? I guess all's well that ends well, huh? Glad I could help out.
Hey, she seems like a good dude.
Gotta bounce. I got kids to feed, then I'm hitting the sack. We ain't gonna win tomorrow if we don't rest up.
I hope nothing bad ever happens.
You take it easy too, you hear? I'll come get you bright and early.
Save. This guy has to say, then we'll rest up. Oh yeah, that's who we should have been partnered with. Or that old dude stopped it. from happening.
Rise and shine, partner. Time to hit the arena.
Kind of sounds like a really buff Keanu Reeves from Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. Good old Colosseums.
Ladies and gentlemen, the wait is over. It's time for our first bout! And boy, is it a big one. Vince Vanquish and his mysterious new partner take on the Underdigger and the Abominable Showman! Teams, enter the arena!
We meet again, Underdigger. Gotta stop bumping into each other like this.
Oh, give me a break, will ya? Up against a chap in the first round. I must have the worst bleeding, stinking luck in the old bleeding, stinking world. Right, you. Here's the plan. We wallop the kid first, then we move on to Vince, alright? That way, we might actually stand a chance of getting out of here alive.
Sure thing. We're gonna win this easy, and then all the girls are gonna be swooning over me. You'll see.
All right, teams, I want a nice clean bout. On my word. Here it comes, folks.
Oh, I can't change tactics here. Wait, or can we? No. Whoa!
This ought to help.
Thanks, buddy. Holy crap. I was expecting to get crit. Let's just heal up. Oh boy, you pepped up now. Wow, dude, stop critting us. Wait, what? Did we just lose? Yeah. Interesting. I don't need the healer anymore, because that does nothing. Increase her defense. I'll do that. God, how embarrassing. I think I just skip all that.
Oh,
try this. Okay, that guy is dangerous. Screw this guy. We're okay now. Dude, stop attacking the wrong guy. I have to hope I don't get crit again. Hey. Ready? Thank God for Frost Fangs.
We are invincible.
Can't believe we failed.
That's it. It's all over. Vince has done it again.
I mean, I'll admit he was pretty clutch with those heals.
Nice job, partner. You're tougher than you look. Huh. Sounds like the next fight started already.
Would you look at the kid go? She's incredible!
Come on, Eric, you got this.
With the old guy, he's just standing there.
You do make it ever so easy.
Oh, that sucks, buddy.
You're done, kid. Fight's over. Rab and Jade are the winners.
Heavens be praised! How are we supposed to compete with that?
Admit it, Vince. Even you're impressed.
Yeah, she ain't bad.
All right, folks. Here are the teams who'll be fighting it out for your pleasure in the final bouts! Vince and his new sidekick prove invincible and take the title again? Or will Rab and Jade continue their incredible run and pip the champ at the post? It's all still to play for. Come back tomorrow when the action continues. You won't wanna miss it!
I lucked out getting you as my partner. We're in with the chance, you and me. Anyway, I better go. The kids will be waiting for me back at the orphanage.
He's a genuinely good dude. Well, that'll about do it for this episode. Or not.
What was that? She wiped the floor with you. You should be ashamed of yourself going out in the first round.
Look, I did the best I could, okay? But she's not normal.
Are you sure you weren't just love-struck? You looked a bit weak at the knees to me. And what with her flashing her legs around like that? Well. Veronica! It's them! Huh?
Excuse me, lassie. Would you mind standing aside?
Yes, of course. Sorry.
Shall we?
Oh wow, my computer is really hot.
I'd keep a close eye on your partner if I...
What do you mean? He's such a nice guy.
Keep an eye... You don't think it could be anything to do with the missing people we heard about, do you? Didn't someone say that they were all competitors in the tournaments they have here? Could Vince be in danger?
Better not be.
Missing people? That's the first I've heard of it. Doesn't sound good. Maybe you should go check?
Yep. Agreed. Well, guys, that'll do it. I'll see you next time.